Hi guys, are you bored of using Windows 7 Service Pack 1? Or maybe you aren't interested in it, though it was a bad idea to install it in your PC, and now you want to remove it from your Windows 7. So today I am going to show you how to uninstall or remove Windows 7 Service Pack 1. First, if you want to see that you upgraded your Windows 7 to Service Pack 1, then go to Start and right click Computer. From here, you can see your system information, and there you can see that Windows 7 Service Pack 1 is already installed in my system. Now, to uninstall this Windows update, you have to go to Start again, and from here, you need to go to Control Panel. Now, change your UI to large icons. Note, you only need to do this in order to show all the settings and options. So, if you already did that, then go to Program and Features. Now click View Installed Updates. In here, you can see all the updates you downloaded and installed from Windows Update. Look for Service Pack for Microsoft Windows bracket KV976932. Click it and select Uninstall. Now, the important part, are you really serious to uninstall it? And if you are, then proceed with yes. Now, you just need to wait until it finishes its uninstalling process. Okay, it finished, and select Restart now. But before doing so, close your all apps and programs, and also save any important work too. Now, if you did that, just click Restart now, and remember, it will help some work while turning off your PC, and don't disturb it by any way, or the system will not be able to uninstall your Windows 7 Service Pack 1. So, in order to not cause such a situation, please consider not to turn off by force or anything like that. Now, I have restarted my machine, and now to confirm that you have uninstalled Windows 7 Service Pack 1, just go to Start and right click Computer. Here, you can clearly see that Windows 7 Service Pack 1 is removed or uninstalled from my PC. Thanks for watching my video guys, and I would appreciate if you like the video and click that subscribe button and turn on the notifications to get more videos and updates. And also let me know by in the comment box if you want to get more help or you can tell any problem. Also watch these videos too. We'll be right back.